Bums have been bared at Currawa on the Gold Coast today. Locals shaking their sweet peaches in protest of businessman Ian Grace's call for a ban on G-string bikinis. He even wrote to Mayor Tom Tate to complain how the bare buttocks made him feel. When we spoke to him earlier this week, he was surprised by the furore.
Hey, nothing wrong with an ordinary bikini that goes straight across the bum as opposed to the thong up bum. But I guess that's kind of why. And I see, you know, a young lady on the beach, bare bum. Yep, great view. And then the same lady serving me coffee shortly. Yeah, it just makes me feel uncomfortable, you know?
TV and radio host Bianca Dye was one of the many protesting butts on the beach. Bianca, why did you want to get your backside beachside this morning?
Firstly, I cannot take credit for this. The gorgeous Rebecca Pask from Bar Body Swim Swimwear here on the Gold Coast was the one that wanted to have this rally because gorgeous Ian Grace, he meant well. He's a beautiful man in the local community. He does great things for kids, but he wanted to ban the G-string on the beach, off the beach, everywhere. I'm sorry, it's the Gold Coast. Look at us. We are here. We live on the beach. We want to see the cheeks.
Bianca, where is the line between freedom of expression and just too much skin?
I think once you walk into a shopping centre, I think that's probably time for you to put on some shorts. That's what a lot of the debate has been about today, guys, is that, all right, if you're going to wear your stuff on the beach, do get your junk out on the beach, that's okay. But a lot of these young kids, and we're talking young, are wearing their G-bangers when they're going to, like, Pac Fair or the Oasis, and it's not cool, it's not on, you know? You've got to cover up a little bit, but not on the beaches. The beaches... Don't touch the beaches. The beaches are for peaches. And that's what the big rally was about today. And it was also about empowering women. Rebecca Pask wants us to remember to empower women. It doesn't matter what your body shape is, guys. Wear what you want to wear. Wear the G-strings. Get your cellulite out. Who cares? Let's just embrace. It's 2024. Embrace what you've got. Love the body you're in.
But Bianca, we spoke to Ian earlier this week and he made the point you just made. So, like, he said...
Yeah.
The beach, look, that's never going to happen. But, like, once you leave the beach, men and women, could you just put something on? Are you sure you and Ian aren't, like, using the same talking points, just sounding quite different?
Shh, Ian, go away. We're in cahoots together, mate. This is the best PR stunt in the whole world. Great PR. No, I want to see him in a G-banger. I had to get mine on this morning. What happened was, though, it steamrolled. So, yes, Ian meant well, and he did say that, but he sent a letter to the mayor, and then, of course, the media, as it does, twisted it, and it came out as, we're going to ban G-strings on the beach. And that's when Beck and I got together and said, OK, no, 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 that can't happen, and we got all this support.
Well, one of the concerns of the debate is that bikinis may be a bit distracting. How distracting do you think today's protest was?
It was very distracting for most people, I would say. This is the whole thing, though. Where does it start with the whole sexualisation of people wearing this kind of gear? You know what I mean? Is it the person wearing the gear? Are they allowed to wear that sort of sexy stuff? Or is it the person that's looking at them that's making it sexual? You know what I mean? Yeah, I just think it's also a great excuse to start the conversation, too, about embracing our bodies and where do we draw the line?
Bianca, the Gold Coast seems to be ground zero for this debate. Why are people on the Gold Coast, like, so passionate about G-bangers?
I don't know. Why? What do you think? Because they're fabulous. Let it hang free. Let the cheeks go.
Oh, Bianca, I'm obsessed with your energy. Thank you very much for joining us.
Bye. Stay cheeky.